Here's another fascinating fact for you.
You let a 12-year-old go.